man's name was Fei Hong. He was math lecturer. He travels to solve problems, but Fei Hong loves to dance. The second man was Meng Yu, a student of math. He has the problem in math, but not as much as dance.
And then one day it happened. They went off to the world. They went on to a journey, idolized by the boys and girls. They learned so many lessons in all the foreign lands. But no matter where they wound up, they never stopped the dance. One day inside the station, in Amsterdam perchance, the men were dancing side by side by the man with the crooked glance. They turned to face each other. It was just happenstance that these two men would meet that day and do that fateful dance. Wow, you can really dance. Wow, you can really dance. He went. They said, we've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence. And then they danced together like no one's danced before.
Draw a triangle, then draw a rectangle inside. Let area be x times y. Differentiate the area. Find the second derivative. Get the maximum value of the graph.
Let's dance.
To solve this problem, first we have to draw a triangle with sides 6m and 20m respectively. Then, we draw a rectangle inside the triangle with sides x and y. Next, we let x divided by 20 equals to 6 minus y divided by 6. After that, we can find the x equation. We know that the area for rectangle is equals to x times y. So, we substitute the x equation into the area formula. So, we let the area be the function, and we find the first derivative of area function. Next, we let the first derivative of area function equals to 0. We can find y equals to 3. After that, we carry out the second derivative of the area function, and we can find that the value is less than 0, which means this is negative, and it is concave downwards. From the graph, we can know that it is a maximum value. So when y equals to 3m, we substitute it into the x equation and we get the value of x equals to 10. Thus, the area equals to x times y, and it is equal to 10 times 3. So finally, the area equals to 30m². The maximum area for this play zone is 30m² when x equals to 10m and y equals to 3m. Thank you.